Previously on Life as a Dog Pack.
What another beautiful morning.
Stop!
You need to get out of here right now.
The forest is on fire.
No time to waste. Follow me.
What about you?
I have to go save lives.
Huh? Oh, my dog, Miss, are you okay? Do you think you can lift this?
I'll try.
Okay, here, let's go to safety. So, where are you from?
Oh, I'm from Massachusetts.
Cool, what do you do?
Well, I'm a fire dog, so I basically just detect fire.
Hey, by the way, I'd never caught your name.
Oh, it's Sky. Sky Ruberg.
Good night, Slush. Good night, Sky.
Oh, my dog!
Sky, what are you doing?
I guess I'll go hunting.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Ugh, where can I find some decent food around here?
Lizard?
Slush?
Lizard, what are you doing here? I was just about to ask you the same question.
Oh, yeah, I know it's been a while, but it's nice to see you.
Yeah, I guess you can say that.
So are Slipper and Avalanche still with you?
Oh, yeah, and we recruited two others too.
Cool. Can I go meet them and see my siblings?
Well, you see, we're kind of busy.
Please, I haven't seen them in forever.
All right, fine. Follow me.
Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple months, you're calling me now. I know you like this.
Okay, come on. Oh, sorry, I stepped on an ant and I think I almost fainted.
You're really weird.
Slush?
Slipper? Avalanche?
Slush! We missed you so much.
Who the heck is Slush?
Oh, Brutus, this is our brother, Slush.
Cool, I'm Brutus.
I'm Muddles.
So these are the new recruits you were talking about?
Yes.
Rad.
So where are you guys from?
From over there.
Rad.
Okay, well, Slush, I think you should start heading back now.
But he just got here.
Yeah, well, I think it would be safer for all of us.
Blizzard, stop being a party pooper. I know you just hate him because he's older than you and you think he can boss you around.
That is not true.
Oh, really?
Well, parts of it.
You know, I think I should just go.
No, it's Slush!
Please, I have other things to attend to.
What do you mean?
Well,
Slush, oh my dog, you're taking forever. What is happening?
Who is this?
Who are you?
I'm so confused right now.
Okay, this is Sky.
She is short. Look who's talking.
Shut up, Blizzard.
I am Sky, and he saved me from a fire the other day.
Huh, that's new for Slush.
Yeah, well, we should really start leaving.
Hold on, Sky, let me introduce you to my siblings.
And those two.
Hello, Sky, I'm Avalanche. This is Blizzard.
Yeah.
I'm Slipper.
And I'm Brutus.
I'm Muddles.
Well, it was nice to meet all of you, but I should really get going.
And so should you, Slush.
Come on.
Alright, well, see you guys around?
I don't know.
Come on, Blizzard, he's our brother. We can visit him sometime.
Or I can visit you guys.
Okay, that works too.
Fine, just go.
Alright. See ya.
Bye, Slush!
Bye, Slush.
Oh, my dog, what took so long?
Sorry, Slush was having a little family reunion.
Slush, you were just supposed to go hunting.
I know, but I ran into my brother, and he showed me the rest of my siblings, and I just...
Whatever, it's getting late. We should probably go to sleep.
I agree.
Those guys seem pretty cool, don't you think?
Yeah, they were all right.
Yeah, Slush was pretty cool.
Why did he leave your pack?
Well, he didn't really leave. More like Blizzard just kicked him out.
Why?
I guess you can just say he was bossing us around.
Well, Blizzard does the same thing.
It runs in the family.
Oh, my dog, wasn't that awesome?
I mean, we haven't seen Slush for a few years now, and all of a sudden, he just pops out of nowhere.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
If you guys are thinking that you want Slush to join the pack, stop thinking that. Oh, come on, Blizzard. I'm sure he's changed.
You never know. Why didn't you guys tell him about us before?
I don't know. I guess we just forgot.
About your own brother?
Well, it's been a while.
When did you guys separate?
It was about the beginning of 2012.
Oh, wow. We were only puppies.
Anyways, let's change the subject. You guys know that mating season's coming up soon, right? Does anybody have a love interest?
Well, seeing as you're the only girl here, I'm gonna say no. We should really recruit more pack members.
Hey, Slush knows how to get girls.
Maybe he can help us build our pack.
Slipper! Come on, Blizzard, just trust him for once. I'm sure he'll be fine.
What, you want him to be in our pack too?
I told you to stop thinking that. Blizzard, you're acting the same way that he did.
Well, it's for your own safety.
Well, then why'd you kick him out? Do you want us to kick you out?
No, that's not what I'm saying. It's getting late. Let's go to sleep.
Yeah, I need my beauty rest.
We'll talk about this in the morning. Good night for now.
Good night.